and yes, I was told, you know, after we attended your father's funeral,
sure,
and that's a lecturer.
Yeah.
But she even said she directed a lady whose child
Yes. How is everything?
Thank you, thank God for everything.
Voice magazine.
Yes, no, we give you a sample.
It's good.
So that we'll be able to know how.
Yeah, so which area do you want us to partner on?
When I brought the magazine, which I did not say, you're looking for maybe placing an advert and perhaps the organization or sponsorship thing. We want to produce a maiden edition. From there, we now know
what. You want to produce what?
This is the first edition we are producing. It's really on research. We sent the sample to you.
Yeah, I saw everything. But I tried to look for you guys online. There was nowhere to be found. So if I place an advert.
Office at Yaro.
Yeah, but.
Okay, because that was a sample. That was why we didn't.
I looked for the organization online to see.
Okay, what happened is that our organization is Bella Foundation. But that Voices is the name of the magazine.
I know. It's also an organization. Voices the magazine is an organization.
Yes, it's just starting, yes.
And so, you know, I think that. So, I think that, you know, we are NGOs.
Yes.
We do non-profit work.
Yes.
So, I think that before we can support the Voice, I think the Voice should be already doing something.
Okay.
The Voice should be already doing something. It should be known. Because I think after you gave me my magazine, I went on Facebook, Instagram, Google. So I didn't know. I didn't know that was just your very first edition you were working on.
Yes, that's
it. It would be hard for you to get support from me in that area now. You know, because what we do here is women empowerment, children, you know, people that need help the most.
Yes.
You know, we don't generally sponsor magazine. The reason why I said we can sponsor was I felt that the magazine have a lot of media strengths. You know, we're going to use it as a form of adverts.
Okay.
You know, for our work.
Yes.
You understand?
Course,
but the magazine is just starting. It doesn't have any strength. So me investing in it is like wasting the NGO's money. We can use the money to invest in it to help somebody. That's why I feel, unless you can convince me any different.
Okay, what happens is that this new magazine wants to be using it to showcase people's work and research.
And the concept.
Research,
good.
Of course,
it's
and
good.
Advocacy.
Yes.
You understand? And since it's also a baby of our own foundation, which we, of course, we already been working on health and health related issues, and also partnering with the academia and using this opportunity to showcase the work, research work.
It's very good.
And
it's very good.
Okay, what we've been able to do is just set up an email. So we don't actually set up a website yet for them. So we just wanted it to take off. So that.
No, but it's the wrong approach now. It's the wrong approach because if you are doing anything that will publicize your work, the first thing is to get the audience. And the only way you can get the audience is through online. Online is very powerful. You understand? As we are talking, we're watching on this video now. How many persons are watching us?
Live stream has been 57 now.
We have 57 persons watching us already.
Okay.
That is watching our discussion.
Okay.
So you understand? This is an effective way of marketing. You can just read a magazine to me that I know nothing about. Majority of the time, people are not going to buy a magazine. Majority of the time, when it's a new magazine, because everything inside the magazine is online. We are into the era of online publicity, online media. You know, me personally, I cannot even tell you the last time I watched TV, because everything I want to watch is here. I can get all the news I need, you know what I'm saying? So more people are not reading anymore. They are always online. So that's why it is important for us to create an online platform first for the magazine.
Okay.
We need to create a Facebook page, Instagram page, so that all these things can go there first. Once it grows, me, I have over 100,000 followers. You know, technically, you all should be paying me to help you guys advertise your work.
Okay, another thing is we have a lot of some of those works that have been researched that is in the magazine are work that people research that people have done that have not been published before. You understand? And also, it's a magazine where that will be good medium for, which will be good for students, good researchers that can go and pick and use it for their research work. So it's not only, and they may not really get everything online, because there are a lot of, most of the research work there have not been published.
Yeah, Nigeria.
Yes,
research.
It has not been published.
You think Nigeria have any kind of research?
No, like there's a research that was done on violence against women, medical aspect, which is not published at all. Most of the research they are not published. So, and that is why we felt, let us publish first then before we start, because if we publish, we're going to get more, a lot of people that will be very interested, especially even from the university, from the higher institution, that will want to publish, because they want their work to be
published. How much do you need for publishing?
For the number of copies, it depends.
How many copies are you trying to bring out?
So we're looking at 1,000 copies. So, and we have different prices, different rate for these copies. Like the rate I brought the other time, which I still have there. Okay. Which of course maybe can of course be
full page.
Yes, can
be reduced. Even Tell Magazine. You know Tell Magazine?
Yes.
Tell Magazine don't even charge you
money. This is negotiable. This can be reduced.
Yeah. But the thing is, it's a good idea that you have, which I strongly believe that it's going to grow with time. But the magazine itself, the voices, is not worth the amount that you guys are asking for to publish. I think for right now, for the very first few editions, you guys should invest in it to be free, to get the audience.
Because
I personally, the truth, I personally will not pay 20,000 naira to get a front page in the Voices. Mm. Me personally, I'm just being honest with you. You know, like, I personally would not pay 20,000 naira to advertise for the Voice. You know why? Because when a lot of persons don't know it, people buy what they know.
Of course.
It's just the way the society works. That's around the world.
Yes.
When you talk about magazines like Aviation, these are, have already built a brand. People will go and buy that first.
Yes.
But they say Voice, it's not on the side. You understand? So me investing in a magazine that is just coming up that I know that may likely not get any publicity for me, it's not going to work for me. I would rather pay 30,000 naira and do a billboard in the University of Benin. You understand?
Okay, but you know, this magazine is not only for one university, it's going to go wide. Like, one of the board member of the magazine.
I understand. But
it's going to go wide.
Yeah, when it goes wide.
Yes.
We're talking about our target audience.
Yes, of course.
You know, if we go by if we invest this money, our target audience, are we going to be able to get the money back? That's the question. Are we going to be able to get the money we invested? Are we going to be able to get it back? You know? You understand? Hello? You understand again? Hello? So, when I went online to try to see some of your works, I was very discouraged.
Because
I think you guys don't have anything online.
Okay, because it's a new, once you produce it,
then before you start, because once I tell anybody about my work, say Gossin Foundation, the first place they will go is online to see what we are doing. You understand? So, you know, I cannot invest in something I don't know much about. I cannot take that risk. I have to know that this magazine has so many amount of followers. You know, once they put something out there, this has a lot of people that are going to see it. I'm not going to take that risk of investing. Do you understand? Yeah, good afternoon. Yeah, hold on, go ahead. About what? Okay, we do random out of kindness. You know, people don't. Our work is randomly. We don't accept people calling in. We do it random. Yes, random acts of kindness. That's our work. Yeah. No problem, thank you. Alright. So I think the best thing you should do is work on your popularity. Not just for me, but yeah. It's the first step. Seriously. You really need it. You know, you don't even have to start printing now. Mm-hmm. You can create a Facebook page, Instagram page, and just post things there. Different stories. It's the best, it's the only true way.
Yes.
Because if I should be able to go online, when I type in the voice, I should be able to see a story. The voices. I should be able to see a story or two that you guys posted. Let me show an example.
So I understand what you're talking about.
So please, you should work on that. You're always going to remember my friend, my sister, and we're always going to work together.
I understand your point.
Yes, yeah, very important.
Okay, as I said earlier, there are some work, research work that need to be published rather than going online. If you don't publish such work, you can't place them online. So you need to publish them first. And that's what the purpose
of. No, you don't have to publish everything now. You don't have to publish the things that you need that you know that have restriction. There are so many works you can publish. You talked about the rights of women, there are so many cases, you know. There are so many cases that can be published that doesn't affect your research. At least we need to see your work online. Mm-hmm. Very important. So and you can start today. And for the consulting fee, I'm going to charge you 50,000 naira. All right, man. I think we'll talk another time. Okay. You have my number?
Yes.
Just call me anytime, okay? All right.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Just call the next person for me. Thank you. All right, come and check out the video from the. That's the video from the Ogbazu, right?
Yes.
Oh. It's a good one. So send it to you can send it to my phone on Bluetooth, sorry.
Yes,
I'll
read the year. What have you been doing? What have been your source of income? What have you been doing?
Alright, how are you? Welcome. Alright, don't worry, just send it to me. Send it to my phone so I can post it.
Okay.
Also busy.
Okay. Well, I want you to know that
how are you doing?
Very sorry for what happened. And then
you tell
me.
Thank you for your email.
Call the other guy for me. There's a guy there.
He's using this one. When you're
done. Yeah. All right, man.
Look, this is your father. It's like your hand is swollen.
Yes.
Oh God, man, you are in pain, bro. God damn.
These people that came before.
No, she just wait. Oh, the guy that says an engineer. Some fish farm guy. Call him. All right, this is Fundu BC. You know, we have made several efforts and tried to raise funds for him to get his medicals, and a lot of you have assisted him in so many ways. But, you know, the guy needs a lot of help, man. You can tell, man. He's a simple set patient. NBC, please. Go ahead. Talk to them.
Good afternoon, everybody. My name is NBC. I'm a simple set patient having extensive complications in my hands and legs, you know. Getting treatments on a regular basis is very, very difficult. It's a financial problem and all that. So I'm appealing to you all, if there's any way you can assist for me to be getting treatments on a regular basis to avoid all these complications coming up every now and then. Thank you.
How long have you been going through this now?
Oh, the hands have been like over 2 years now.
And you are still in school?
Yes.
How are you able to juggle between school and all that?
It's really not easy stuff.
Huh?
It's been very difficult.
Wow, really?
Should have graduated before now, but it's issues that have been.
But my friend from TSL said he was going to be helping you. Has he helped you at all?
Yes, that was some time ago to get my drugs and all that.
Alright, friends.
around the world. We cannot keep quiet anymore. We have got to challenge ourselves. We have got to use ourselves as the example of change. We have got to find a platform to reach out. I want every Nigerian to do my job. I want every Nigerian to do what I do. I want every Nigerian to rise up. You understand? Our people are in great need. They need our support. You understand? Me using myself is not because I don't have anything to do. I have so much to do. It's not because I cannot go to Miami Beach to take a long walk with my wife. It is not because I cannot go to Club Indigo or Club Jokers to have champagne. You understand? I can do so many things. I have so many opportunities to do so many things. But that is not my goal. That is not my priority. My priority is to find ways I can reach out to our people in very little ways, okay? Just imagine a young man who cannot even afford to get treatment. How do we sleep at night knowing that there are so many people in our community who need a little bit of assistance, okay? Undubisi have been calling me, I've known him for about 4 to 5 months now, where we have been doing our best to render him more support with the best of our abilities, okay? He has been calling me that he wants to appeal to you. At this point, I cannot assist any further. Do you understand? At this point, I cannot assist any further. I'm hoping that somebody watching this somewhere can be touched to reach out to this young man. Please, okay? If you'd like to call our number to reach out to him, or you want to call his number, my number here is 090-94-555-777. And what's your number?
My number is 080-75-75-9941. 080-75-75-9941.
Alright, so NBC, the choice is not left for those people out there watching you from around the world to see how they can help you. I know you are in great need of help. I know you are in pain, bro. But you know, obviously, you know, we've done our best and we cannot do everything, you understand? But I'm really hoping that you can find a sponsor. Somebody that can say, you know what, every month I can send you this amount, S of dollar, to support you. That's what we are hoping for, please. If you're out there, if you are touched, you know, I know that so many persons out there who are also sickle cell patients, you know exactly what it means. So if you are a little buoyant, nothing is too small. You can reach out to him. You have his phone number. You can call him directly, or you can call us, you understand, so that this man can take his medication. Times are really, really hard, man. Times are hard, man. You understand? Times are hard. This is how it shall come. Let's wait a little bit to see. How far now?
I'm fine.
Alright, while we are talking to Hondo DC, let's talk to our man. What's up? Go ahead.
Concerning what I can do, I did an outline.
Hold on. You're not saying it? Yeah, this is. Yeah, good evening. How are you? Okay, Lydia, how are you? Yeah, well done,
eh?
But you should not. Yeah, but I'm very busy now. But I'll call you later on. I'll call you 1 hour. Yeah. Alright. Hello.
there, bro. What's up? Yeah, good to you. I know now. Yeah. Hey, bro. Yeah, I did. Yeah. No, I don't receive anything now. Too much. Alright, no other. Once I get down, I'll give you a lot. Right. Yeah, golf is very good. Yes. What you wanted before? You want that? Before, I'm there now. Yeah, no water, bro. Alright, no water, we'll see you soon, man. Alright, brother, too much. Drop it. So my brother, what do you really need now at this point? Bros, what do you need now? What do you need at this particular moment?
Financial assistance to get regular treatment for this. Because the address.
Ah man, look, ah God, this is your hand is my brother, this is your hand, I did fear man. Yeah, man. Raise up your hand a little bit. Oh my God. Look at that. Oh my God. My brother, you are in pain, man. Man, you are in pain, bro. Hello, Dino Sangi. Hello. Yeah, good morning. Well done. Yes. Yes, please. Please let me have your account number. Go ahead.
01.
You have a pen with you? Alright.
01 37 37 03 03 03 again 80
Yeah, GT Bank. What's your name, please? Okay, Ellen. Okay, Ellen. Alright, thank you so much, okay? Are you selling something there now? Alright, thank you so much. Alright, thank you so much. Alright, Ellie, one of our friends is going to send you 20,000 naira in about 30 minutes time, okay? Alright, that's 20,000 naira. You too can also do your parts, you know, no matter what, no matter how little, okay? So every one of us can do a part. Please, tell them your phone number again because I have a lot of things to do today. So I can call you directly.
My phone number is 080-75-75-99-41 080-75-75-99-41
Alright. So please just get a cab home. I'm not so financially brilliant today. Yes. I'm sure you get some calls.
Thank you very much.
Alright. I feel so bad for you, man. But you should take a break from school first now.
Right now.
Take a break from school, man. You are not feeling good, bro. You need to be overstressing yourself. Please. I'm so sorry, bro. I really wish I could do more, man. You know? I'm not too financially buoyant this period because I have some projects. But when things get better, man, I always reach out to you before the Christmas.
Alright?
Thank you.
I'm sorry, bro.
Thank you, sir.
Much love. I'll help out with you, though.
Software engineering. So most of the important things needed just to get it started. Install a shell, a computer system for work execution, accessories. Because while working in the office, you know, apart from doing the software work, we need to bring in some accessories, because people want accessories like charger, batteries and all those things inclusive.
Exactly.
Only after working, you can just apply them. You need to put this on your phone and this
yes.
on your phone. So you have it available in your shop, and you can just dispose it to them. Then what we call flashing box.
Yeah.
Flashing box, there are two of them. There's one we call miracle box. So that one is limited to some phones, and we have the Chimera tools. Chimera tools is used online. You make a subscription online per year. Specifically for Samsung, HTC, BlackBerry, Android, and other high-tech phones. Then, all other things that are needed, table chairs, fan, things that you work on that you need to, you know, to enhance your work. And maybe you can apply, maybe you can also bring in UK use phones. In case somebody is asking, cannot afford new phones, you want to buy UK use phones.
Yeah.
You can just apply it. But it's optional. Okay. So these are the most important things to get this work started.
So now what areas do you want me to come in?
Just this particular one.
Alright, bring me home for me. Hello, the Messiah. Hello. Hello, the Messiah. Hold on, yeah. I appreciate. Yeah. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much. Thank you so much from Maryland. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. Together we can make a difference. Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much. Amen, 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 amen. 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 Yeah. Amen, thank you so much. Amen, amen. That's the ultimate gift. The ultimate gift is giving me your God. Thank you. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. Much love. Thank you. Okay, now, so which area? Let me see. She said she will send you something. I wish her the best, okay?
Thank you, sir.
No, everything will be fine, okay?
Thank you, sir.
Sorry, eh? Don't stress yourself too much. Just try to relax. All right.
Thank you, sir.
Do you want to come in now?
The one I have just explained.
Eh?
The one I have just explained.
This?
Yes.
So, this is the things you want?
Okay, these are the things that I needed to get that.
So when you came to see me, how much is this in cost?
Everything here, though it's a little bit, but I didn't just put the cost, each of them. Everything here is about, everything is about 500.
If I truly wanted to be a partner with you, because of your presentation, I cannot do it. Because we met, I gave you my time, we spent time together when I was even busy on Saturday when I was attending to my children in the Godson kitchen. I told you, go and put down what you want. This is what the fuck you brought to me, bro. What the fuck is this?
No, as in, it's an
it doesn't outside. Fucking matter, man. You can't do a better job. You think I'm here to look at your teeth? I want to invest with you. You told me you have a dream. This is what you brought to me. Even if I'm going to give you 100,000 naira, you tell me computer system. Come on, bro.
It's a weak point, bro. It's a weak point.
I just did this thing before you can see.
It doesn't matter, man. You want me to show the things I've done in 3 days?
I understand.
I mean, you don't understand. How can you tell me to come and give you money to start a business? Look at the way you are presenting.
No.
Ross, what did I tell you on Saturday?
I said I should be still, like, between that, what's it called? The poetry.
Okay, and tell me, put down what you need for what you want to do. Then you are bringing a piece of paper to me. Huh? I'm sorry.
It's just an answer.
Don't worry, it's okay. Go and continue your work first. We'll try again next day. You know, even if I need to be able to work with people, I have an electrical shop. Somebody is running it. Okay, I have a farm already, in case you don't know. We talked about farming. I have a farm. So I have a cassava farm, I have a fish farm, I have a chicken farm. Persons are running it. But if you're going to open a shop where the fish farms, which I think is a good business, that's why I was even thinking about it. For a lot of people, fish farms and computers. But, I mean, look at your presentation, man. I mean, you say you are a graduate. You sure you are a graduate?
Yes, I'm a graduate.
Graduate from where?
University of Benin.
What did you study?
Animal environmental
biology. Animal what?
Environmental biology.
Have you ever been to the farm before?
Of course, I've been to the farm.
When you were in school, did you do any kind of practical as an agriculturist? When you were in school, did they take you to any kind of farm in your school?
No, I wasn't taken to the farm because the area I majored in was environmental impact assessment, which I told you I did a project in.
But you did the project on your own or during when you were in school?
And that was the area that I majored in. You know, there are different aspects.
It doesn't matter. Agriculture is agriculture. It doesn't matter.
It's not under agriculture. Agriculture is a faculty of its own. Okay. This one is under life sciences. Life sciences.
But it's still agriculture now. It's not livestock.
Livestock.
I mean, it's not livestock. But that's the name given to it.
And so if you studied agriculture, why would you want to go into a farm business? Why didn't you focus on the area where you specialize on, the area you want to study? You studied life, whatever, I don't know what it is. You want to go into software engineering. I mean, these are two different things.
I understand. It's just, you know, nowadays, business is very, very important. Sometimes we're looking for a job, want to get a job in a company that's related to what I study. It may not be because of the opportunities that are limited. We want to diversify. I want to see the best we can do. So, like, you know.
So why did you go study initially? Why didn't you study phone engineering or computer engineering? Why did you go and study something that you know you're going to diversify from? Why didn't you focus on what you needed to do?
You know, it's because of the system of the education, of our education in Nigeria.
What's the system? Explain it.
Like, initially, I didn't even want to study anything related to this course I read. Initially, it was medical course I wanted to study, which, you know, when you get an admission, you write a jam, you write a post-CME, you make it, at the end of the day, you are given something different. It's very, 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 very common, especially in UniBen. When the first time I did, I put in for medicine, I was not given, wrote again medicine, I was not given. Sometimes we make it, they will increase the cut-off mark and give to professors, children, and people at the top. Then I tried again over and over, and I made it to study medical laboratory science.
Was that right? What you study doesn't really matter. Let's talk about business. I want to see how we can make money together. I want to see how we can make money. Now, if I give you 500,000, what is my interest?
Your interest in the business?
Yes.
The way it's going to be is that when you give me 500,000 naira, I'll put all the necessary things in place, which I will use to make the money, which I will use to get the business started. Then any profit or any work that I do as a sponsor, I'll give a higher part of it, maybe every week or every month as the case may be.
Why would you give me a higher part of it when you do all the work? Why would you give me an higher part when you are the one doing all the work? You are the one doing all the work. Why?
Because you are the sponsor. You made it possible. You made it possible.
You are not a good businessman. Eh?
When I made a higher part of it is out of the 100%, I can start to make it 60-40. You're taking the 60, I'll take the 40.
Why would I take 60? Why? If the table was turned around, if you are giving me 500, and you are sponsoring me to start a business, I will only give you 20% at the most. I mean, why would I do all the labor and you take more of the percentage? I really think that you are not ready for such business. You should continue doing what you are doing, learn more about it, then we can go from there. Alright? I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Alright? Much love. Come in this way. Nigeria, it's not easy. But it's okay, man. Maybe one day I'll take up the challenge to help so many youths. But many youths are here. They don't really know what they want. It's the truth. It's very hard to help them. You know, so how can you come unprepared? You want somebody to help you. These are dreams. You know? These are dreams. Okay? Nobody has helped me. I've never even met anybody yet. But I have this. You come with a good presentation. That when somebody sees it, it's presentable. You know, bring me a piece of paper for me. Keep the life going, man. So that people will know that, you know, there are so many work we do every day that many people don't know about. Have you guys done it? Go ahead. Speak.
Manager, most of the expenses are not done.
Why?
Because sometimes I do go with them.
You do what?
I do go with them if they want to go and buy something.
It doesn't matter.
It's not far, I remember that.
It doesn't matter. That's your fault. You have to pay me for it. I'm sorry. Because I gave you an instruction. I told you that whenever there's an expense, you have to write it down. Is that not what I said, Mr. Spiro? Huh?
Yes, sir.
I told you that whenever there's an expense, you have to write it down. If you can wait outside, are you part of our staff? Okay, then you wait outside. Close the door. Let me help you. You took me down there. Do you add it to what you already have? Why are you shaking, man? Are you having guilty conscience or what? But you are shaking, you are not comfortable. Are you still in that morning?
No,
that's not the way she always is. So what did you calculate? What is it? This is what I gave you earlier.
I calculated for my own.
What did you add it to it? Let me see what you added to it.
I didn't add it to it because the book, the October book, that is when we write the most expensive we did is in that
book. You are lying to me, bro. And I don't like that. No, you are lying to me, man. You know, because I'm quiet doesn't mean I'm stupid. Is that right? Because I'm quiet doesn't mean I'm stupid. Huh? I give everybody a fair chance to do their job. I like you. But you are going to make me hate you. If I hate you, you won't like it. Okay. How can you tell me? A simple instruction was given to you.
Yes.
When there's any expense, okay? Mm-hmm. You write it down. Okay? Is that what I told you?
Yes.
So you're telling me that there's an expense that you did not write down, it doesn't sound good. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You know, so what I think you should do is to get me all the money. I'll give you 48 hours to get me all the money. If you can't, close the shop. Because I cannot be working and you are eating with the money. So it's not going to be done. Okay, this is not the first time. Okay, so this is what we'll do. From 5th to 10th, 58,000. You gave me 46,000, okay? You do your calculator. -46. Huh? 2,400 plus 46,600. Right? Did you do this with me? You understand what I'm doing, right?
Yes.
You guys have looked at it.
Yes.
Huh?
That 58,000 from the 46,600
you gave to me. Now I have 11,400. Now there's 33,790 that was written before.
Previous month.
Previous month, eh? 33,790 plus the 15,000. 15,500 is it? 15,310 balance from all the expense after everything that was sold. Is that clear? So what's the total? Plus all these things together. Okay, that's what you owe me, right? So you owe me 60,000. So you are telling me that from on the 5th to 10th, but I told you guys to remove on the 10th. Did you do that? I told you guys to remove on the 10th from it. Huh? Come on, you guys want to do it again, come back. I told you, I said do all the calculation removing on the 10th so that it will be much easier for us to calculate. Exactly. Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Alright. So, did I tell you that I told you what to do before I left? I said, you didn't hear when I said that?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't hear what I said?
No, I didn't get you.
Why didn't you ask me?
I thought you said we should go around.
I said remove on the 10th. Okay? So, remove on the 10th from the total sales. Yeah. What is the place you're
waiting? Including
no. Just leave the lodge. Just from the sales of drinks and everything. Remove, just all you have to do is 138, Abby. Where's the place? What did you write it? It's 138, right?
138, 450.
Okay, remove the total sales of yesterday from that. Huh? You might not see from the 138. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
You might not see from the 138. Then you now minus the expense. Is that, if you don't understand, ask me. You sure? What did I say?
You said I should subtract yesterday's sales from the one who calculates before that. You subtract all the expenses we have from this balance.
All right, what did I come back? Is anybody waiting for me?
Yes. Sir, well, the thing is, then this one, let me add this one to it.
What is this? You're supposed to add it now?
Because I didn't know it's signed. I thought maybe the person who contributes that day to use for this.
Let me see, you add it. You add it now. This is on the 7th now.
Yes.
And you add it to it. Okay, when you add it, you leave this book for me. I need to do a proper check. Exactly.
Yes.
Hurry up. I don't have all day. It's very easy, man. You get it, right?
Yes.
Carry this thing tomorrow, yeah. Not easy, man. That's one of our staffs from Austino Hotel and Event Center, located in Uwelu. You know, we always find ways to help young people, but a lot of young people always like to take advantage of every situation, especially in Nigeria. If you are going to invest in Nigeria, make sure you live here. If you don't live here, your business and investment is going to die, because 99% of the persons that work for you are going to take advantage of you. So please, to invest in Nigeria, make sure you are frequent in Nigeria or you live here. If you are going to do any business, don't even think about it. Especially working with family is the worst. If you work with family member, they are going to ruin your business, okay? So I encourage you to invest, but don't invest if you are not going to live in town, okay? That's my advice for you. What about that boy that said you want to go home? One of those boys that said you want to go home.
He's there.
Huh?
He's there.
Okay, call him, man. Call him, social worker. Let's work on him.
Wait there for a second. Where you want to go out? Who want to go out? Call him for me.
Destiny.
Where the boy will say one go house?
Me.
Not be you, the other guy.
Dama de.
Come on down.
No, he say one go house.
Who?
Let's
do it. Let's do it. Let's do it.
No, it's not. I'm not
that kind. Stop. Come on, stop. It's not wrong.
It's not right.
Yes, sir.
Here we go.
Say he went out to get something.
Well, anybody show you for me?
No.
Alright, that's the end of the segment. Another day. Thank you, man. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your follow-ups. We are doing our best to instigate a global change in our community, okay? We want everybody to join our work. We want the whole world. A very big shout out to my man. There's a guy in Lagos that has been doing a lot of random acts. I don't really know his name, but I think it's Kuku something Foundation. A big shout out to you, man. Thank you, man. Thank you for doing what you do, man. And together we can make a difference. Big shout out. I think it's Kuku. Somebody know what I'm talking about? Kuku. How do you call it? Kuku Monk Foundation or Kuku? I don't know. But if you know that man, tell him I appreciate him. Tell him together we can make a difference. All right. How far?
Okay.
Now you say one boss.
Yes.
Welcome. Have a seat. How long is social work?
Social work.
Yes. Let's go.
How far? Take your paper, man. Social World President. How far on? You're welcome. Yes. So you want to return home, so I want you guys to have the issue come into place.
Yeah, come. Your mom is in there, your mom is there. You don't have a mom and dad. Yeah. But you have a grandmother.
You can speak English. Are you speaking sign? I speak Benin.
Yes.
Not very well. So where did you stay before now?
Before that time, I shall stay for school.
Yeah, why you leave your grandma? Can you speak up? Speak up.
I don't tell anyone you think of me. Me and Ashley.
You said your
grandmother
travels to Lagos.
Yes. I don't tell anyone.
Do you know the year?
Like, how many years now you've been on the street?
Yes.
Well, you still know your grandma's house for Uromi?
No.
Uromi she stay?
No, on that day, my grandma is still from Uromi, Opa, Obi Special.
Opa, Opa Sapoma?
Yes, Obi Special.
Okay. Why you don't want to go there now, since you're close to Ring Road houses?
Okay, Destiny, when your grandma traveled, was it like she left permanently or she just said she wanted to go and meet somebody? So, how many months did you stay, or how many weeks or days did you stay before you later left the house after she traveled?
I stayed.
Okay, you stayed for like 2 days before leaving the house.
Yes.
Have you ever gone back there after you left the house? So, did you meet your grandmother?
Yes.
Can you speak up a little bit?
Hmm?
As in, talk out that a little, okay?
We are trying to find, listen. We are trying to find ways to help you, okay? When they ask you a question, you speak up. If you know you don't want to speak, you can go back to the streets. It's two choices. So when they ask you a question, you speak up. I don't have that time, man. Is that clear? Please, go ahead.
Ever since you never hear anything from your grandmother?
So the issue is before your mom died, your mom and your dad did not stay together.
Yeah.
Did he remarry or not? He remarried.
Yes.
Okay.
And before your dad left, your mom and your dad, they were staying together before that day. Was your dad marketing you?
Yeah.
Then you go to school.
Are you feeling that?
What?
I said, I'm very good. Where's that?
Which one is that?
Where's that?
Red side.
This is school.
Speak up now.
I said, I'm very good. Where's that?
Are you feeling fine?
Yes.
Now, what do you want us to do for you? You want to go home? Right?
Okay.
You want to go home? I want to help you. I will help you, but you said you want to go home. That's what you said, right? Alright, this guy live on the streets. Yesterday he told me he want to go home. I'm trying to make arrangement for that now. I don't understand the situation. You told me say you wanted to go home. You said that what you told me yesterday. So now what's the problem? Huh? You don't want to go again?
Do you want to go?
Okay, it's acting weird. I don't really have time for this.
Well,
okay, you can go. Are you sick? Did you smoke?
There's something wrong with him.
Huh? What? No,
something. It's not like this.
I think it's actually a good thing.
I think he needs privacy. It's not.
It's not about privacy.
It's not like this.
Are you high?
No, I say I feel the blue eyes.
Stand up.
I say I feel the blue eyes. I thought that would be alive.
This is not you.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
no.
What drug did you take? You took some drug.
I don't drink. I'm saying.
Not be so you be.
No.
There's
something wrong with
you.
No, this is not the you I know. I've seen you many times. You don't shop today?
No.
Huh? Maybe you're hungry. You're hungry. Huh? It could be food that is affecting your brain now. Because you're always agile.
Yeah.
You watch up.
It's always running
around. Oh, you're so many people. So you say you want to go home, right?
Yeah.
Hmm? Who you want to stay with? Where you go run? So you prefer to live on the street than to stay house?
No, I don't prefer to live on the street. I want to go home.
And so why you want to run again if you go home? Huh? Which kind of work you say you want to learn?
Weather.
Weather. Yes. Who you want to stay with? Eh?
My grandmother.
Your grandmother? She will accept you back?
Never.
You never know?
Yes.
How many times you don't thief? How many times you don't thief? Because all your friends, I hear all your friends are thief. Tell your friends they break into stores for this area. How many times you don't follow them, go thief? Shut up. Why you like it, man? How much?
4,000.
So, you're not a thief, but all your friends are thief. That guy they call Obama cannot be your friend. Who the arrest? Huh? How long you don't live on the street before you meet all these guys? Now, the same time, all of them in that street.
No, I should have received them.
That street?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Tell me some of the things where they happen for the street. I want to know.
They
say some of them are smoking bow natural. But they say some of them are smoking bow. Huh?
Yes.
They say some do thief too.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
So why you want on the street knowing that all these things they have for the street? Why you want this street? Why you don't go out? If we help you, you will stay house.
Yes, I'll stay.
You sure?
I'm sure I'll stay.
Hmm?
Yes.
But you don't already have team for street already now. So oh, you have team. All these your guys, all of them are not a team now.
No, I'm not have team.
These guys don't normal today, man.
Yeah.
Eh? Now you just now hunger, don't be hungry.
I'm not
have
team, sure.
But this is not you.
It's me.
I'll let you go on those guys for now. They make matter over. What they say, yo.
Go back home.
Huh?
Go back home.
I interviewed him personally. I don't think he's a thief that actually talks out or anything.
No.
This guy. He's a crocodile.
This one is guy. This guy. Go back home. This one.
Alright, I think what we should do is to interview him more privately.
Yeah,
interview him more privately, see what he want to do.
if you want to go home, we can definitely, we should definitely send him home and put him on the, is it on the level where that?
Yes.
Anyone in that area? You're a good guy, man. Why you want to mess up yourself up for streets? They follow these bad guys. Huh? No other. They will talk to you more. Huh? Guy, two of you can get something in the car. Just sleep on the window. They can never have a window.
Okay, that will say.
Yeah. Okay, faithfulness, have you? Yeah, okay, what well
are
how many are
there? There are two now. The other, no, the,
this
the,
is the other one.
The other one is at the station.
Okay,
the
other one is yeah. Okay, let me just. All right, this is the wife to one of the women, Mrs. Christopher, right?
Christopher
Amorigi, one of the police officers that was shot during the Obazu shooting, you know, this is what I'm saying. Alright, so by tomorrow, 11 o'clock, Mama, oh, we're here. By tomorrow, by 11 o'clock, I want each and every one of you to join life. Three widows. I think we should raise some money for them, at least.
Four
of them. It was four police hours. Okay. Alright, so we are going to help them raise some funds. 11 a.m. tomorrow, okay? Yeah. So, if you want to have a
you
still get some cash with you there?
Yes, sir.
Let me tell you how the money is.
You want the office, sir?
You don't come, man.
I'm not going to
tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow if you come, okay? Yeah. Alright.
Come on. Who's about for you?
No, no.
Lucky!
Black and black.
Tell me if you want to come on.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
I see your new sandals.
G-I-E.
G-I-E. Let's say for every day that she stays there, 4,120 naira is added to the deal. So as of today, if gets to tomorrow, 4,000 will be added.
Who did you speak to?
I spoke to the revenue and there was an attendee to us.
Did you meet the good woman?
Yeah, I met the woman. The woman can't even talk.
She can't talk?
She can't talk.
But she's this sick.
Yeah, very sick. So the reason for the discharge of 2 weeks ago is not because she was fine. But it was just because she can't afford paying the bills anymore. But ever since then, the hospital has still been treating and feeding her. So the money has been accumulating until it got to this 20,000.
So that means if we even pay this bill now, and she's still going to go back home,
she's still going to be readmitted. That's what's going to happen.
It's alright. So what we should do is, I think we should visit her maybe like tomorrow.
That's what was suggested by him.
Yeah, visit her. I think they should continue the treatment.
Yes.
So we'll go to that. Okay, a story of a lady that was referred to us at the hospital. She's been discharged because she cannot afford it. So I think tomorrow we should pay her a visit. She definitely needs to be treated. We don't want to pay any bill and for somebody that is still sick while she's in the hospital. You know, it doesn't make sense. So I think maybe we can drop something, talk to them. They should continue to treat her and we'll help her raise her funds. Right? Nice one, man. What about our girls at all?
So we actually met with the doctor this morning on TV change. So when that issue of address and blood occurred, so we took her away from there and took her down to the Calvary
Hospital.
So when we got there, we opened a file for her. Just the card that they gave to it. Then this one was about 2,000 naira. And they just said we don't need to start paying anything until she gives back. Now all we need is to purchase this.
Drugs.
Items, not drugs. These items.
Okay.
And she'll be needing them while she's
giving birth.
While she's giving birth.
Okay, what about the
Chimaleke? I didn't do my program. Chimaleke. Mini mini wana wana. Oh boy, America Budo. America Sudo, what can you do this?
If you want that.
Okay, boy.
Hey, bad guy. How they go?
I did, man.
You are doing your job, man.
Yes, sir. Now, don't want to support me now. I have a lot of friends who are superstars.
You can't talk to that one.
They don't want to support me.
Hmm? Oh, yeah, finish your listing.
Where are they going now?
That level for station. How
are they coming here soon now? Where are going now?
I think we are progressing. Alright, the story of Osato, the pregnant teenager, she's still under our care. My man here is directly in charge of her care. So she's going to 8 months pregnant, so we can't wait to receive the baby. Just sent number 2 baby in 2018. We have successfully helped 2 pregnant women this year. That is a big change, okay? What the other lady with the thing on her throat? She's there. Who is the husband? What's the husband? Where were you? 150, I mean. I only 150, I'll give it to you. But you put everything in the fire. Maybe when you go out again, we buy those plastic fires. It's better. Those are rubber with a little this thing. So that everything will be well documented. I'm very proud of you guys. Hmm? At least you guys are actually working. Mama, how far now? You are looking fresh. Ah, now you do this. Now, wow, I don't see you fine like this, so I don't know say you soft like this, man. It's good. I'm happy for you. So what was the follow-up on our case?
Ayo, oh, come on.
you know. But when are we?
Wednesday.
That's our results.
As next month.
But she is supposed to come, as you told me that, every morning, right? To come and collect
stipends.
Stipends for the week. So by Wednesday, we'll go and get the result of the test.
Alright.
And we'll know how to proceed from
there. Alright. So what you do is that you create a chart for her. So every time we give her money, she needs to sign for it. Okay? 7,000. That's it. Are you we know? Yeah, not enough for me. Thank all our supporters. Thank all our supporters. Thank you to everybody supporting our work.
I thank the board of the Boston Foundation and
social workers.
Yeah, and thank everybody that is supporting us.
Thank everybody that's supporting us.
No wala. You want to feed your children. Mm-hmm. What we'll do is maybe on Wednesday we'll take a trip to your house. I want to see how many rooms you live in.
Yeah, we are formerly in two, one, and later I was unable to pay for the one room and the one room.
How many of you live in that room? Don't worry, we'll help you, okay? Don't go and give our money to church, because if you do that, I will not be happy. Don't go and say, God has answered my prayer, you go and start giving our money to church. If you do that, I got you. No, I wish you all the best. Bro, you should send for it.
Mama.
You want to do that outside? Call me the next person. Yeah, but you can just do it now, then later you adjust it.
Sir, we are having serious problems here. We actually need laptop to do our business reports.
How can you tell me you are a student of Uniben? You don't have a laptop? That's a big failure, man. A student of Uniben, so you never... Have you ever used a laptop before?
Yes.
When I complete that... When I complete that... High school students more advanced than PhD students. Yeah, this is one of the evidence. You don't have a laptop. Social work student. Go and get your own laptop, man. But I'll try to provide. I think I have one at home. Alright.
Then we also need a shelf to be keeping your office caps separate from the second
room. We'll buy a cabinet for that.
So, there are no women outside.
I bring them now.
No.
Austin. But this is not a good time to see me on the interview. What's going on?
Good afternoon.
Buy this, smooth, let's go buy it.
Yeah, what's that?
Amazon.
say 150.
150.
The other one, the guy don't fit sound, but I don't go look for electrician. The police are going to do some things inside. So we're going to show the police in the car. We'll show for that.
Well, all the lights will work. All the lights will work. I need to fix this up now, please.
Please. Same thing tomorrow.
Alright, no problem. I'll call him. I'll call Marcel.
Okay, Marcel.
Who is this guy?
He's part of the show.
I don't know.
He was the guy that was sick.
Huh?
He was the guy that was sick.
What was wrong with him? Typhoid. You are sorry about typhoid. Not maybe the typhoid with the people they crash. So you are feeling better?
Yes.
Yeah? So you are total number of six?
Yeah, six of them.
Okay. Yeah, he has missed two of mine. He cannot catch up now. I think he should stay home now. He cannot recover. What do you think? You don't look okay. You don't look okay. I think you are still sick.
When you were not around there, he was coming on. He was only going around. It was 1 week, maybe 2 weeks.
So you are feeling better now? What's your name? So how come you have seen me 4 times today? You were sitting in my office, you have not chosen to introduce yourself. That's a big failure. How many times have you seen me today? Okay, so how many times have you spoke to me?
Okay, it was because you are from the so immediately I came and I was dedicated.
What was your name?
Man, I was dedicated in BT to my name is Samuel, phone number of the visitors.
Do you want to work with us?
Yes, sir.
They told you about me, right?
Yes, sir.
You know I'm very crazy, right? Huh? Have they told you that? Have they told you that I'm very crazy?
Yes, sir.
They have not told you. Huh? You want me to show you how crazy I am?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you're welcome. You can go back. Alright, call the next person for me. Bag of rice that everybody that you guys are bringing, our staffs, we are going to share one bag of rice. Come and tell me why. Come. Have you been done it?
Yes.
Man, I was home population just seems like a big thing.
You don't want to be 7,000
now. That's supposed to be, let me see what
you do. But if I should have lunch to eat, I'd have so tired now. If I didn't have lunch to eat, the expenses would be more than the
what do you guys think you need to get today? Alright, go and do that. Let me keep this. Send it. I'm going to use it to educate you later. Have you guys eaten? You want to open the food to be ready or you want to go home? Alright. I'll see you guys later. call that woman there for me. If you have not already supported our window program, I want you to do your part. One bag of rice, two bag of rice, three bag of rice. In fact, you can call me the rice man. I know there's a rice man in those days some time ago. There's a guy I used to sell rice. I'm the new rice man. Tell you that rice man that I've taken his position. Alright, so if you want to support us, please do. The program is going to be on the 15th. Starting on the 15th, not just on the 15th. 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th, 21. Our last day is going to be on the 24th. Alright, so it's going to be a daily program whereby we call some widows, give them these items. I think it would be very, very good that our people are able to feel this Christmas. Okay? Alright, so if you have not supported us, our account number is on this video. Do your part, man. No matter how little, man. Do your part. Alright? Is anybody else ready for me? Our office is very busy, man. Believe me. This is every day, you understand? This is every day, and we do not show most of our work, but this is what we do every day, you understand? But if I lived in a developed society, I'm very sure that some of the top leaders would have empowered me by now to continue the job, you understand? But of course, we live in the side of the world where the devil lives. The devil lives in Nigeria, man, where good things are not appreciated, you understand? Good things are not appreciated in this side of the world. So, hey, everything we do it for God, man, you understand?
No other person.
No other person. Hello, do you understand it? Do you understand it? Hello? Hello? I hear you. Huh? Coming back. Alright, I think that's that. I think we are done here for today. Thank you for your support. A Godsend Foundation, 100 bags for 100 widows. We are making a very, very huge progress. Come and check this out before I go. I want you to do your part to give us a bag of rice, okay? Do your part, give us a bag of rice today. Alright? You can call me the rice man. Let me pause. Yes, yes, boss. I mean, snap my picture like this. It makes sense. All right, that's it.
It's another high-tech phones. Then, all other things that are needed, table chairs, fan, things that you work on that you need to, you know, to enhance your work. Then really can apply, maybe can also bring in UK use phones. In case somebody is asking, I cannot afford new phones, you want to buy UK use phones.
Yeah.
You can just apply. But it's optional.
Okay.
So these are the most important things to get this work started.
So now what areas do you want me to come in?
Just this. This particular one.
Hello, the Masagi. Hello. Hello, the Masagi. Hold on, yeah. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I appreciate you so much. Thank you so much from Maryland. Thank you so much. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. Together we can make a difference. Thank you so much, man. Thank you so much. Amen, 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 amen. 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 Yeah. Amen. Thank you so much. Amen, amen. That's the ultimate gift. The ultimate gift is giving me your God. Thank you. I appreciate you, man. Thank you so much. Much love. Thank you. Okay, now, so which area? Let me see. She said she will send you something. I wish her the best, okay?
Thank you, sir.
No, everything will be fine, okay?
Thank you, sir.
Sorry, eh? No. Don't stress yourself too much. Just try to relax. Alright.
Thank you, sir.
area do you want to come in now?
The one I have just explained.
Huh?
The one I have just explained. This. Supplements.
This?
Yes.
So, this is the things you want?
Yeah, these are the things that I needed to get that.
So, when you came to see me, how much is this in cost?
Everything here, though it's a little bit, but I didn't just put the cost, each of them. Everything here is about, everything is about 500.
So, if I truly wanted to be a partner with you, because of your presentation, I cannot do it. Because we met, my priority is to find ways I can reach out to our people in very little ways, okay? Just imagine a young man who cannot even afford to get treatment. How do we sleep at night, knowing that there are so many people in our community who need a little bit of assistance, okay? Undubisi have been calling me, I've known him for about 4 to 5 months now, where we have been doing our best to render him small support with the best of our abilities, okay? He has been calling me that he wants to appeal to you. At this point, I cannot assist any further, do you understand? At this point, I cannot assist any further. I'm hoping that somebody watching this somewhere can be touched to reach out to this young man. Please, okay? If you'd like to call our number to reach out to him, or you want to call his number, my number here is 090-94-777. And what's your number?
My number is 080-75-75-9941. 080-75-75-9941.
Alright, so you see, the choice is not left for those people out there watching you from around the world to see how they can help you. I know you are in great need of help. I know you are in pain, bro. But you know, obviously, you know, we've done our best and we cannot do everything, you understand? But I'm really hoping that you can find a sponsor. Somebody that can say, you know what, every month I can send you this amount, S of dollar, to support you. That's what we're hoping for, please. If you're out there, if you're touched, you know, I know that so many persons out there who are also sickle cell patients, you know exactly what it means. So if you are a little buoyant, nothing is too small. You can reach out to him. You have his phone number. You can call him directly, or you can call us, you understand, so that this man can take his medication. Times are really, really hard, man. Times are hard, man. You understand? Times are hard. This is how it shall come. Let's wait a little bit to see. How far now?
I'm fine.
Alright, while we're talking to Rondo DC, let's talk to our man. What's up? Go ahead.
Something what I can do with that day, I did an outline.
Hold on. You know, Sangi? Yeah, this is to find ways I can reach out to our people in very little ways, okay? Just imagine a young man who cannot even afford to get treatment. How do we sleep at night, knowing that there are so many people in our community who need a little bit of assistance, okay? Undubisi have been calling me, I've known him for about 4 to 5 months now, where we have been doing our best to render him small support with the best of our abilities, okay? He has been calling me that he wants to appeal to you. At this point, I cannot assist any further, you understand? At this point, I cannot assist any further. I'm hoping that somebody watching this somewhere can be touched to reach out to this young man. Please, okay? If you'd like to call our number to reach out to him, or you want to call his number, my number here is 090-94-777. And what's your number?
My number is 080 75 0805-9941. 080-7575-9941.
Alright, so let me see. The choice is not left for those people out there watching you from around the world to see how they can help you. I know you are in great need of help. I know you are in pain, bro. But you know, obviously, you know, we've done our best and we cannot do everything, you understand? But I'm really hoping that you can find a sponsor. Somebody that can say, you know what, every month I can send you this amount, S of dollar, to support you. That's what we're hoping for, please. If you're out there, if you're touched, you know, I know that so many persons out there who are also sickle cell patients, you know exactly what it means. So if you are a little buoyant, nothing is too small. You can reach out to him. You have his phone number. You can call him directly, or you can call us, you understand, so that this man can take his medication. Times are really, really hard, man. Times are hard, man. You understand? Times are hard. This is how it shall come. Let's wait a little bit to see. How far now?
I'm fine.
Alright, while we're talking to Rondo DC, let's talk to our man. What's up? Go ahead.
I'm telling what I can do. Yeah. I did an outline.
Hold on. You don't know Sagi? Yeah, listen. Yeah, babe. You understand? They want us to support them on the window program that somebody sent them here. That they have a family member that lost their husband and they have 15 children. So we can definitely support you, but we need to get information, your address, and where we can verify that what you're telling us is true. Okay? No problem. So please just tell them to get the information. Address, if you take your phone number.
Okay.
And if you think I have the program before then, I'll verify you.
Okay.
Alright?
Where's it?
Alright, if you have not already supported our window program, I want you to do your part. One bag of rice, two bag of rice, three bag of rice. Matter of fact, you can call me the rice man. Eh? I know there's a rice man in those days sometime ago. There's a guy I used to say, okay. Rice. I'm the new rice man. Tell you that rice man that I've taken his position. Alright, so if you want to support us, please do. The program is going to be on the 15th. Starting on the 15th, not just on the 15th. 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th, 21. Our last day is going to be on the 24th, alright? So it's going to be a daily program whereby we call some widows, give them these items. I think it would be very, very good that our people are able to feel this Christmas, okay? Alright, so if you have not supported us, our account number is on this video. Do your part, man, no matter how little, man, do your part, alright? Is anybody else ready for me?
Yeah,
our office is very busy, man, believe me. This is every day, you understand? This is every day, and we do not show most of our work, but this is what we do every day, you understand? But if I lived in a developed society, I'm very sure that some of the top leaders would have empowered me by now to continue the job, you understand? But of course, we live in the side of the world where the devil lives in Nigeria, man, where good things are not appreciated, you understand? Good things are not appreciated in this side of the world, so, hey, everything we do it for God, man, you understand?
No, that's
it. Hello, you know Sagi? You know Sagi? Hello? Hello? I hear you. Huh? Coming back. Alright, I think that's that. I think we are done here for today. Thank you for your support. A Godsend Foundation, 100 bags for 100 widows. We are making a very, very huge progress. Come and check this out. Before I go, I want to make money. Now, if I give you 500,000, what is my interest?
Your interest in the business?
Yes.
The world is going to be that when you give me 500,000 naira, I'll put all the necessary things in place, which I will use to make the money, which I will use to get the business started. Then any profit or any work that I do, as a sponsor, I'll give a higher part of it, maybe every week or every month as the case may be.
Would you give me a higher part of it when you join the work? Why would you give me an higher part when you are wondering on the work? You are wondering on the work. Why?
Because you are the sponsor. You made it possible. You made it possible.
You are not a good businessman. Eh?
When I made a higher part of it is out of the 100%, I can start to make it 60-40. You're taking the 60, I'll take the 40.
Why would I take 60? Why, if the table was turned around, if you are giving me 500 and you are sponsoring me to start a business, I will only give you 20% at the most. I mean, why would I do all the labor and you take more of the percentage? I really think that you are not ready for such business. You should continue doing what you are doing, learn more about it, but we can go from there. Alright? I wish you all the best. Alright? Much love. Come to the next person. One day I'll take up the challenge to help so many youths. But many youths are here, they don't really know what they want. It's the truth. It's very hard to help them. You know, so how can you come unprepared? You want somebody to help you. These are dreams. You know? These are dreams. Okay? Nobody has helped me. I've never met anybody yet. But I have this. You come with a good presentation. That when somebody sees it, it's presentable. You know, bring me a piece of paper for me. Keep the life going, man. So that people will know that, you know, there are so many work we do every day that many people don't know about. Have you guys done it? Go ahead. Speak.
Manager, most of the expenses are not done.
Why?
Sometimes I do go with them.
You do what?
I do go with them if they want to go and buy something.
It doesn't matter.
It's not far, I remember that.
It doesn't matter. That's your fault. You have to pay me for it. I'm sorry. Because I gave you an instruction. I told you that whenever there's an expense, you have to write it down. Is that not what I said? Yes. Mrs. Favor. Huh?
Yes. Okay, see.
Yes.
Understand. And since it's also a baby of our own foundation, which we, of course, we've already been working on health and health-related issues. I also partnering with the academia and using this opportunity to showcase the work,
no,
research
of it's very good.
And
it's very good.
Okay, what we've been able to do is just set up an email. So we don't actually set up a website yet for them. So we just wanted it to take off so that...
No, but it's the wrong approach. It's the wrong approach because if you are doing anything that will publicize your work, the first thing is to get the audience. And the only way you can get the audience is through online. Online is very powerful. You understand? As we are talking, watching on this video now, how many persons are watching us?
Live stream has been 57 now.
We have 57 persons watching us already.
Okay.
That is watching our discussion.
Okay.
So you understand? This is an effective way of marketing. You can just read the magazine to me that I know nothing about. Majority of the time, people are not going to buy a magazine. Majority of the time, when it's a new magazine, because everything inside the magazine is online. We are into the era of online publicity, online media. You know, me personally, I cannot even tell you the last time I watched TV, because everything I want to watch is there. I can get all the news I need, you know what I'm saying? So more people are not reading anymore. They are always online. So that's why it is important for us to create an online platform first for the magazine. We need to create a Facebook page, Instagram page, so that all these things can go there first. Once it grows, me, I have over 100,000 followers, you know? Technically, you all should be paying me to help you guys advertise your work.
Okay, another thing is we have a lot of some of those works that have been researched that is in the magazine are work that people research that people have done that have not been published before. You understand? And also it's a magazine where that will be good medium for which will be good for students, good researchers that can go and pick and use it for their research work. So it's not only and they may not really get everything online. Because there are a lot of, most of the research work there have not been published.
Here in Nigeria?
Yes, yes.
Research?
It has not been published.
You think, like, that, you think Nigeria have any kind of research?
No, like there's a research that was done on violence against women in Kaspe, which is not published at all. A lot of, most of the research they are not published. So, and that is why we felt, let us publish first then before we start. Because if we publish, we're going to get more, a lot of people that will be very interested, especially even from the university, from the higher institution, that will want to publish because they want their work to
be. What do you need now? What do you need from, what do you need at this particular moment?
Financial assistance to get the black business for this. Because they are
just look, God, this is your hand, is my brother, this is your hand, I fear, man. Yeah, man. Raise up your hand a little bit. Oh my God. Look at that. Oh my God. My brother, you are in pain, man. You are in pain, bro. Hello, Dino Sangi. Hello? Hello? Yeah, good morning, well done. Yes. Yes, please. Please let me have your account number. Yeah. Go ahead.
01.
You have a pen with you? All right.
01 37 03 03 03 03 03
again.
80
What bank? GT Bank. What's your name, please? Okay, Ellen. Okay, Ireland. Alright, thank you so much, okay? Are you selling something there now? Alright, thank you so much. Alright, thank you so much. Alright, Ellie, one of our friends is going to send you 20,000 naira in about 30 minutes time, okay? Alright, that's 20,000 naira. You too can also do your part, you know, no matter what, no matter how little, okay? So everyone of us can do a part. Please, tell them your phone number again because I have a lot of things to do today. So they can call you directly.
My phone number is 080-75-75-9941. 080-75-75-9941.
Alright. So please just get a cab home. I'm not so financially brilliant today. Huh? Yes. I'm sure you get some calls. Huh?
Thank you very much.
Want to visit though? I feel so bad for you, man. But you should take a break from school first now. Huh?
Still
not
for now.
Yeah, take a break from school. Nigeria. Not easy. But it's okay, man. Maybe one day I'll take up the challenge or help so many youths. But many youths are here. They don't really know what they want. It's the truth. It's very hard to help them. You know what I'm saying? How can you come unprepared? You want somebody to help you. These are dreams, you know? These are dreams, okay? Nobody has helped me. I've never met anybody yet, but I have this. You come with a good presentation that when somebody sees it, it's presentable. You know, bring me a piece of paper for me. Keep the life going, man. So that people will know that. You know, there are so many work we do every day that many people don't know about. Have you guys done it? Go ahead. Speak.
Manager, most of the expenses are not done.
Why?
Because sometimes I do go with them.
You do what?
I do go with them if they want to go and buy something.
It doesn't matter.
It's not far, I remember that.
It doesn't matter, that's your fault. You have to pay me for it, I'm sorry. Because I gave you an instruction.
I told you that whenever there's an expense, you have to write it down. Is that not what I said? Yes, sir. Huh?
Yes, sir.
I told you that whenever there's an expense, you have to write it down. JP, you can wait outside. Are you part of our staff? Okay, then you wait outside. Close the door. Let me have the two books on there. To what you already have. Why are you shaking, man? Are you having guilty conscience or what? But you are shaking, you are not comfortable. Are you still in that
one? No, that is
That's not the way she always is. So what do you think I've played? What is it? This is what I gave you earlier.
I played for my own.
What did you add to it? Let me see what you added to it.
I didn't add it to it because the book, the October book, that is when we write the most expensive we did is in that
book. You are lying to me, bro. And I don't like that. No, you are lying to me, man. You know, because I'm quiet doesn't mean I'm stupid. Is that like... Yeah, but you can just do it now, then later you adjust it.
We are having serious problems here. We actually need laptops to do your analysis reports.
How can you tell me you are a student of Uniben? You don't have a laptop? That's a big failure, man. A student of Uniben, so you never have you ever used a laptop before?
Yes.
When I complete that, high school student is more advanced than PhD student in Nigeria. This is one of the evidence. He doesn't have a laptop. Social work student. Go and get your own laptop, man. But I'll try to provide my thing. I have one at home. Alright.
Then we also need a shelf to be keeping your office caps separate from the second
room. We'll buy a cabinet for that.
There are no women outside.
I
have
to bring them now.
No.
Austin. Austin. But this is not a good time to see me on the office. What's up now?
Good afternoon.
No, ask for that one.
Come. The other one, they don't fit sound, but I don't think look for electrician. We think I'm going to do some things inside. So we do the show, the case in the car, the show for that.
Well, all the lights will work. All the lights will work. I need to fix this up now, please.
Save me for tomorrow.
Alright, no problem. I'll call him. I'll call Marcel.
Okay, Marcel.
Who is this guy?
He's part of the social work.
I don't know.
He was the guy that was sick.
What was wrong with you? Yeah, sorry.
Thank you.
coming here and...
I was out of the country.
Yes, I was told. You know, after we attended with father's being
sure,
and that lecturer. Yeah. But she even said she directed a lady who's child with the
yes. She
told me.
Yeah, how is everything?
Thank you, thank God for everything.
Yeah, welcome.
So,
Voice is a Voice magazine.
Yes, no, we give you a sample.
It's good.
So that we'll be able to know how.
Yeah, so which area do you want us to partner on?
When I brought the magazine, which I did not say, you're looking for maybe placing an advert and perhaps the organization or sponsorship thing. We want to produce a maiden edition. From there, we now know
what you want to produce what?
This is the first edition we are producing. It's plenty of research. We sent the sample to
you. Yeah, I saw everything. But I tried to look for you guys online. There was nowhere to be found. So if I place an advert...
Our office at Yaro.
Yeah, but...
Okay, because that was a sample. That was why we didn't...
I looked for the organization online to see...
Okay, what happened is that our organization is Bella Foundation. But that Voices is the name of the magazine.
I know. It's also an organization. Voices is a magazine, it's an organization.
Yes, it's just starting, yes.
And so, you know, I think that... So, I think that, you know, we are NGOs.
Yes.
We do non-profit work.
Yes.
So, I think that before we can support the Voice, I think the Voice should be already doing something.
Okay.
The Voice should be already doing something. It should be known. Because I think after you gave me my magazine, I went on Facebook, Instagram, Google. So I didn't know. I didn't know that. That was just your very first edition you were working on.
Yes, that's
what it would be hard for you to get support from me in that area now. You know, because what we do here is women empowerment, children, you know, people that need help the most.
Yes.
You know, we don't generally sponsor magazine. The reason why I said we can sponsor was I felt that the magazine have a lot of media strengths. You know, we're going to use the Austino Hotels and Event Center located in Uelu. You know, we always find ways to help young people, but a lot of young people always like to take advantage of every situation, especially in Nigeria. If you are going to invest in Nigeria, make sure you live here. If you don't live here, your business and investment is going to die. Because 99% of the persons that work for you are going to take advantage of you. So please, to invest in Nigeria, make sure you are frequent in Nigeria or you live here. If you are going to do any business, don't even think about it. Especially working with family is the worst. If you work with family members, they are going to ruin your business, okay? So I encourage you to invest, but don't invest if you are not going to live in town, okay? That was my advice for you. What about that boy that said he want to go home? One of those boys that said he want to go home.
He's there.
Huh?
He's there.
Okay. Call him and call on the social worker. Let's work on him.
Wait up for see where you want to go out. Who want to go out? Call out for me. Where the boy is in one glass? Not be you, the other guy.
Not
down. No, he
wants to go out.
Who?
That's the nostalgia, man. Another day. Thank you, man. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your follow-ups. We are doing our best to instigate a global change in our community, okay? We want everybody to join our work. We want the whole world. A very big shout-out to my man. There's a guy in Lagos that's been doing a lot of random acts. I don't really know his name, but I think it's Kuku something Foundation. A big shout-out to you, man. Thank you, man. Thank you for doing what you do, man. And together we can make a difference. Big shout out, I think it's Coco. Somebody know what I'm talking about? How do you call it? Coco Mon Foundation or Coke? I don't know. But if you know that man, tell him I appreciate him. Tell him together we can make a difference, alright? How far?
Okay.
Now this is one boss.
Yes.
Stand up.
I
feel the blue eyes.
I thought that
would be
alive.
This
is not you, no.
It's not.
What drug did you take? Do some drug.
I don't drink. I don't drink.
Not be so you be.
No.
I said I was there.
There's something wrong with it.
There's no
one. It's not. I did. No. This is not the you I know. I've seen you many times.
I know
you. You don't shop today. Maybe you're hungry. It could be food that is affecting your brain now. Because you're always agile.
Yeah.
You watch up.
It's always running around.
Oh, you're so many people around. So you say you want to go home, right? Hmm? Who you want to stay with? Where you go run? So you prefer to live on the streets than to stay house? And so why you want to run again if you go home? Huh? Which kind of work you say you want to learn?
Weather.
Who you want to stay with? Huh? Your grandmother. She will accept you back. You never know. How many times you don't thief? How many times you don't thief? Because all your friends, I hear some of your friends are thief. Some of your friends, they break into stores for this area. How many times you don't follow them, go thief? Shut up. Why you like him, man? How much? So, you know the thief, but all your friends are thief. That guy they call Obama, can not be your friend. Who the arrest? How long you done in for street before you meet all these guys? Now the same time all of them are in that street.
No, I should have received it.
That street?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Tell me some of the things where they happen for the street. I want to know.
Fortunate when you tell person to not. And the fortunate person, if you sleep in the night, I too big. Not come from your ear.
Too big?
Yeah, too big. Not from your ear. When you knock up, your ear will start to go in for a year.
They say some of them are the smoky bowl natural. But they say some of them are the smoky bowl. Huh?
Yes.
They say some do thief too.
Yes,
huh?
Yes.
Where the boy racing one glass?
Me!
Not be you, the other guy.
Nama de!
You not down.
No, if he wants to go after.
Who?
Amazon.
Let's do that, let's do that, let's
do that, let's do that,
let's do that, let's do that, let's do that, let's do that, let's
do that, let's
do that, let's do that,
let's do
that, let's do that, let's do that, let's do that, say he went out to get something.
Anybody show you from me?
No.
Alright, that's the end of the segment. Another day. Thank you, man. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your follow-ups. We are doing our best to instigate a global change in our community, okay? We want everybody to join our work. We want the whole world. A very big shout out to my man, there's a guy in Lagos that's been doing a lot of random acts. I don't really know his name, but I think it's Cuckoo something Foundation. A big shout out to you, man. Thank you, man. Thank you for doing what you do, man. And together we can make a difference. Big shout out. I think it's Cuckoo. Somebody know what I'm talking about? How do you call it? Cuckoo Mon Foundation or Coke? I don't know. But if you know that man, tell him I appreciate him. Tell him together we can make a difference, all right? How far?
Okay.
Now this is one boss.
Yes.
Welcome. Have a seat. Come on, social work.
Social work.
Social World President. Afala. You're welcome. America, so the can you do this?
If you want that.
Ugly boy!
Hey, bad guy. How did it go?
I did, man.
You are doing your job, man.
Yes, sir. Now, don't want to support me now. I have a lot of friends who are superstars.
This guy is tough, that one.
They don't want to support me.
Oh, yeah, finish this thing.
Where are you going now?
That level for station. How you
doing? Hey, come on here soon now. Chief Malek, hey, come now, give me money. That big money, you know, if you come and see that big money, Malek.
Don't start again. I want to finish.
So the Lord said, anytime she's coming from another place, she's coming with her right hand.
How many times a week?
I think the next time she's supposed to come for 23rd.
This is more affordable now. Alright, I think we are progressing. Alright, the story of Osato, the pregnant teenager, she's still under our care. My man here is directly in charge of her care. So she's going to 8 months pregnant, so we can't wait to receive the baby. God sent number two baby in 2018. We have successfully helped two pregnant women this year. That is a big change, okay? Call the other lady with the thing on her throat. She's there. Who is husband? Just for the thing, friend. Where are we? 150 of it. I only 150, I'll give it to you. But you put everything in the fire. Maybe when you go out again, we buy those plastic fires. It's better. Those are rubber with a little this thing. So that everything will be well documented. I'm very proud of you guys. At least you guys are actually working. Mama, how far now? You're looking fresh. Now you do this. Wow, I don't see you fine like this, so I don't see you soft like this, man. It's good. I'm happy for you. So what was the follow-up on that case?
Ayo.
Oh, mama.
No? But when are we...
On Wednesday,
that's our results.
As next month.
You should be known, because I think after you gave me magazine, I went on Facebook, Instagram, Google. So I didn't know that was just your very first edition you were working on.
Yes, that's
it. It'd be hard for you to get support from me in that area now. You know, because what we do here is women empowerment, children, you know, people that need help the most. You know, we don't generally sponsor magazine. The reason why I said weekend sponsor was I felt that the magazine had a lot of media strengths. You know, we're going to use it as a form of adverts.
Okay.
You know, to, for our work.
Yes.
You understand?
Course,
but yeah. The magazine is just starting, it doesn't have any strength. So me investing in it is like wasting the NGO's money. We can use the money to invest in it to help somebody. That's why I feel, unless you can convince me any different.
Okay, what happens that this new magazine wants to use it to showcase people's work and research
to the concept.
Research,
good.
Of course, and advocacy.
Yes.
You understand? And since it's also a baby of our own foundation, which we, of course, we already been working on health and health-related issues, and also partnering with the academia, and using this opportunity to showcase the work,
no,
research of
it's very good.
And
it's very good.
Okay, what we've been able to do is just set up an email. So we don't actually set up a website yet for them. So we just wanted it to take off, so that
no, but it's the wrong, it's the wrong approach, huh? It's the wrong approach, because if you are doing anything that will publicize your work,
yeah,
the first thing is to get the audience. And the only way you can get the audience is through online. Online is very powerful.
Mm-hmm.
You understand?
Yeah.
As we are talking, watching on this video now, how many persons are watching us?
That's right, 57 now.
We have 57 persons watching us already.
Okay.
That is watching our discussion.
Mm-hmm.
So you understand? Mm-hmm. This is an effective way of marketing.
Yes.
You can just read a magazine to me that I know nothing about. Majority of the time, people are not going to buy a magazine. Majority of the time, when it's a new magazine, because everything inside the magazine is online. We are into the era of online publicity, online media. You know, me personally, I cannot even tell you the last time I watched TV, because everything I want to watch is here. I can get all the news I need. You know, so more people are not reading anymore. They are always online. So that's why it is important for us to create an online platform first for the magazine.
Okay.
We need to create.
So a condition of general, you might see the way it's in Ukuna, or that way you may information in this room, so look on our ear, I think I'm going to allow it down. Or not winning to say my hand, but then I put that. I'll be baby, but I'll be moved. 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 I'll be moved.
I'll
be
moved. I'll be moved. I'll be moved. I'll be moved. I'll be moved. I'll Ogi no wo no ro. My team will represent the problem here. But Baba na ma ke o ni. We must also verify. We in Watami mana. There was a no. Understand? So the problem ma be period na. Is represent e ma mu na e wo ni mo do. So the problem here ma ti na ti no pa ge. But we must verify. We in Watami mana. E ma ta no. You understand? Mm-hmm. They want us to support them on with the widow program.
Jojo.
You understand? Mm-hmm. They want us to support them on the widow program that somebody sent them here. That they have a family member that lost their husband and they have 15 children. So we can definitely support you, but we need to get information, your address, and where we can verify that what you're telling us is true.
Okay.
No problem. So please just tell them to get the information. Address, if you take your phone number.
Okay.
And if you think I have any program before then, I'll verify you.
Okay.
Talk of.
You don't have a number. We have a grandmother.
You can speak English. Are you speaking Sami? It's good. Very well. Where is this thing from now?
Before that time. I shall stay for a place.
Okay, how, why you leave your grandma?
Speak up. I'm not telling you when you take off me. Give me a harsh place.
You said your grandmother travels to Lagos?
Yes. I'm not telling you when you take.
Do you know the year?
Okay, how many years now you've been on the street? Well, you still know your grandma's house for Uromi? How long is she still?
No, I'm not the grandma. My grandma is still from Uromi, Opa, police special.
Opa Sapoma?
Yes, police special.
Why you don't want to go there now since you're close to bring those answers?
Okay, Destiny, when your grandma traveled, was it like she left permanently or she just said she wanted to go and meet somebody in Lagos? So, how many months did you stay or how many weeks or days did you stay before you later left the house after she traveled? Okay, you stayed for like 2 days before leaving the house. Have you ever gone back there after you left the house? So, did you meet your grandmother?
Can you speak up a little bit? Hmm? As in, talk out that a little, okay?
You are trying to find, listen. We are trying to find ways to help you, okay? When they ask you a question, you speak up. If you know you don't want to speak, you can go back to the streets. It's two choices. So when they ask you a question, you speak up. I don't have that time, man. We don't really have team for street already now. So, oh, you have team? All these guys, all of them are not a team now.
No.
These guys don't know much today, man. Now, you should sit hunger. Don't be hungry.
I'm not sure.
But this is not you.
It's me.
I let me go on those guys, but now they make my door. What do they say? Yo, yo, yo.
Go back to
him.
Go back to
him. I interviewed him personally. He, I don't think he's a trap that actually talks out or anything.
No.
This guy.
This is your crocodile. That's it.
This one is bad. This guy, go back to
him.
That's me.
Alright, I think what we should do is to interview him more privately.
Yeah,
right? Interview him more privately, see what you want to do. If you want to go home, we can definitely, we should definitely send him home and put him on the, is it on the level where that?
Yes.
Anyone in that area?
Yeah.
You're a good guy, man. Why you want to mess up yourself up for streets? They follow these bad guys. Huh? No other. They will talk to you more. Huh? Guy, see if you can get something in privately. Just Yeah. Well, can you say it? How far, my brother? I do. I wish you were on the higher side.
True.
Well done. Only 15 now. More tax in the money problem. Right there.
When I got to this position, following that lady's instruction.
Ah, mama.
BTO.
Hey, this one of the woman.
The other one is at the station.
Hey, yeah.
They have two that just started.
Hold on, ma'am. I think I've seen this face, but where do you live?
I live at Ogida.
Ogida, we'll say.
Yes.
Okay. Faithfulness, have you?
Yes.
Yeah, okay, hold on. How many are there?
There are two now. The other, no, the,
this is the other one.
The other one is at the station.
Okay. Alright, this is Rise Up. You understand? Our people are in great need. They need our support. You understand? Me using myself is not because I don't have anything to do. I have so much to do. It's not because I cannot go to Miami Beach to take a long walk with my wife. It is not because I cannot go to Club Indigo or Club Jokers to have champagne. You understand? I can do so many things. I have so many opportunities to do so many things. But that is not my goal. That is not my priority. My priority is to find ways I can reach out to our people in very little ways, okay? Just imagine a young man who cannot even afford to get treatment. How do we sleep at night, knowing that there are so many people in our community who need a little bit of assistance, okay? Undubisi have been calling me, I've known him for about 4 to 5 months now, where we have been doing our best to render him small support with the best of our abilities, okay? He has been calling me that he wants to appeal to you. At this point, I cannot assist any further. Do you understand? At this point, I cannot assist any further. I'm hoping that somebody watching this somewhere can be touched to reach out to this young man. Please, okay? If you'd like to call our number to reach out to him, or you want to call his number, my number here is 090-94-777. And what's your number?
My number is 080-75-75-9941. 080-75-75-9941.
Alright, so the trust is not left for those people out there watching you from around the world to see how they can help you. I know you are in great need of help. I know you are in pain, bro. But you know, obviously, you know, we've done our best and we cannot do everything, you understand? But I'm really hoping that you can find a sponsor. Somebody that can say, you know what, every month I can send you this amount, S of dollar, to support you. That's what we're hoping for, please. If you're out there, if you're touched, you know, I know that so many persons out there who are also sickle cell patients, you know exactly what it means. So if you are a little buoyant, nothing is too small. You can reach out to him. You have his phone number. You can call him directly, or you can call us, you understand, so that this make it. Okay, when you add it, you leave this book with me. I need to do a proper check. Exactly.
Yes.
Hurry up. I don't have all day. It's very easy, man. You get it, right?
Yes.
Carry this thing tomorrow, yeah. Oh, not easy, man. That's one of our staffs from Austino. Austino Hotel and Event Center, located in Uwelu. You know, we always find ways to help young people, but a lot of young people always like to take advantage of every situation, especially in Nigeria. if you are going to invest in Nigeria, make sure you live here. If you don't live here, your business and investment is going to die. Because 99% of the persons that work for you are going to take advantage of you. So please, to invest in Nigeria, make sure you are frequent in Nigeria or you live here. If you are going to do any business, don't even think about it. Especially working with family is the worst. If you work with family members, they are going to ruin your business, okay? So I encourage you to invest, but don't invest if you are not going to live in town, okay? That's my advice for you. What about that boy that said he want to go home? One of those boys that said he want to go home.
He's there.
Huh?
He's there.
Okay. Call him, man. Call him. Let's work on him. Okay. Let's work on him.
Wait up for me. Wait, one glass. One glass. Call up for me. Where the boy wasting one glass?
Me.
Not be you, the other guy.
Not
me. Not down.
No, if he wants to go out.
Who?
Let's
do that. Let's do this.
Let's do that. Let's do
Say he went out to get something.
Anybody show you for me?
No.
Alright, that's the end of the segment. Another day. Thank you, man. Thank you for your support. Thank you for your follow-ups. We are doing our best to instigate a global change in our community, okay? We want everybody to join our work. We want the whole world. A very big shout out to my man. There's a guy in Lagos that has been doing a lot of random acts. I don't really know his name, but I think it's Kuku something Foundation.